quiet, will you?
Just a little water.
Hi there. You look like you could use some company. Buy a lady a drink? Come on, be a prince.
You're not my princess.
It's your loss.
It's no surprise that Professor MacIntyre had little to say when asked about what happened. Dr. MacIntyre, did the military experiment with your VR program?
Who are you? You're that guy on TV, right?
Are you taking after your father, creating something evil enough to kill your country's own men?
You're that virtual reality guy. That stuff that's realer than real. I'm talking to you.
What?
Those soldiers got hurt. All that shit that they poured down on us. Okay, those were our people. Those were our guys. So, yeah? Now you're the new generation.
You know, you really don't know what you're talking about. And you really shouldn't believe everything you hear. Get lost.
You get lost!
Hey! Hold it right there! That's enough!
You started it.
Think you're a tough guy?
You're out of here right now! Get out of here, man, and don't bother to come back.
See who's in charge. Show them what we spot.